Hey dear, welcome to my channel. Today I will show you best active noise cancelling earphones under $50. If you're new my channel, please subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon for a more new video. Show start best active noise cancelling earphone under $50. Number 5. Brand name, TROMSMART. Active noise cancellation, yes. Communication, wireless. Volume control, yes style, in-ear. Wireless type, Bluetooth. Is wireless, yes. Support app, no function, for video game. Connectors, type C. Model number, TROMSMART Spunky Beat Bluetooth earphone. Bluetooth version, 5.0. Codecs, latex. Support memory card, no. Waterproof, yes. With microphone, yes. For more information, product link in the description box. Number 4. Brand name, XI. Control button, yes. Active noise cancellation, no. Communication, wireless. Volume control, yes. Style, headphone wireless type, Bluetooth. Support app, no. Function, common headphone. Function, for mobile phone support memory card, no. Waterproof, yes. For more information product link in the description box. Number 3. Brand name, base use. Control button, yes. Communication, wireless. Wireless type, Bluetooth. Support app, no. Function, common headphone. Bluetooth version, 5.0. Support memory card, no. Driver diameter, 10 millimeters. Waterproof, no. With microphone, yes. Charging method, USB. Bluetooth version, V5.0. For more information product link in the description box. Number 2. Brand name, Bluedio. Control button, no. Volume control, yes. Wireless type, Bluetooth. Is wireless, yes. Support app, yes. Function, for mobile phone. Hi-Fi headphone. Bluetooth version, 5. Support memory card, no. Color, black, red, yellow. Charging time, about 2 hours. For more information product link in the description box. Number 1. Brand name, Agreen. Control button, no communication, wireless. Volume control, no wireless type, Bluetooth. Function, for mobile phone. Hi-Fi headphone. Sport. Bluetooth version, 5.0. Support memory card, no. For more information product link in the description box. Thank you for watching this video.